show how basically to adjust the sensitivity on this so that we can make it to where it'll trip only on the water and not on the oil. If you take a look at this, the sensitivity adjustment is on this little pot here. So you need a little screwdriver, and we're gonna turn this essentially this way, so clockwise to make it more likely to trip in the oil, and we'll turn it counterclockwise to make it to where it would trip more likely in the water and not in the oil. So we've already made an adjustment, and currently it's tripping in the oil. You can see by the light, and you also feel and hear the switch change states, and it's gonna trip in the water as well. If we make a pretty minute adjustment, which we're gonna adjust out a little bit more than that, it won't trip now in the oil, and it will trip in the water. So what we'll do is we'll actually back it off a little bit more so that we get a little bit further separation if the oil does change and we're dealing with a little different capacitance. So still not tripping, went a little too far. So now we're tripping in the water. Oh. So we'll go a little bit more because I don't like that it's not tripping that quickly. And that should be about it. You just want to make sure that it's tuned to where it's not tripping in oil and it is in the water.